It was at this house here behind me in the early hours of this morning that Mr. Frater answered a call to his home to be shot twice in the head by the unknown gunman while his wife and children still slept upstairs. Neighbours in Ackworth Crescent are still shocked by the cold-blooded, brutal killing of Patrick Frater.
It's just shock. Just can't believe it. Anybody would actually do something like that. I mean, you're not in Belfast or anything. You're living in Hotwell Ring. You don't expect that sort of thing.
Now police are still hunting the killer, but are unclear what motivated the shooting.